How excited are we right now?
Are you kidding me?
Yeah.
Back once again, ladies and gentlemen, Prime Minister Justin Trudeau. Good to see you.
It's great to be here.
How are things going for you in Ottawa?
Things are going quite fine. We're getting excited for the run-up, obviously, to the fall election, and we're very excited to get out coast to coast to speak to more Canadians in the coming days and weeks.
Wait a minute. You sound like him, but
you look
looking at or hearing the voice that will be featured this Sunday on a brand new episode of The Simpsons. Please welcome, very big deal for you, Lucas Meyer, journalist. Lucas Meyer landing the gig.
But now film star. Film star.
I wish. I wish I could put that on a resume that's actual film star. Far from it, but yeah.
That was great, by the way. We put
you
on the spot. You did that on the fly. So, yes, there it is. That's the image that's been leaked. How did you get scouted out to do this?
I had an impressions video that I put out in November of 2017. I did too, but that was the first one that I did for family and friends at the prodding of some colleagues. And when I put it out there, it got a very nice bit of attention, and then I did a second one. And so fast forward to this past September, when the Simpsons sent me an email and they said, "Hello, Mr. Meyer, we have an episode of mine based in Canada. There's a bit with the Prime Minister. We came across your work, and we were wondering if you'd be interested in a phone audition." And I was obviously shocked and very flattered, and I had an audition that day over the phone. And they said, "Okay, we'll let you know in a week." And I said, "Okay." And of course, I was, you know, texting with my wife, and she's like, "Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god!" and they're probably watching right now, which is
pretty funny.
Because
you're huge fans of the show.
Of course, I grew up with it. And so anyway, but they told me the next day that I got the gig.
So we want to go into the whole entertainment aspect of this, because you have more impressions up your sleeve.
Yes.
Don Cherry.
Don't show it! Don't show it! Where am I looking? Am I looking here? There? Where are we going? We go right here! Don't show it! Kids, watch this here! John Tavares!
He's a great guy!
You gotta do this! That's what he's looking right here! But that's what he takes to win! Spoke to Babs, they're gonna be good next year! That's all I got to say about that! Alright, what's next?
This Sunday, check it out right here on City TV. Dope Canada episode of The Simpsons.